James Graney here from internetbizuni.com, and in this video I'm going to be explaining to you all about Facebook Messenger bots. I'm going to be answering all the different questions that I've got in regards to it, and currently working on putting videos together showing you exactly how I set it all up. So I'll be explaining all about that in this video. So the first thing that I'm going to mention is, what are Messenger bots? For a complete newbie who doesn't know what Facebook Messenger bots is, they're simply an autoresponder that you can set up for Facebook. So as you know, Facebook has billions of users now, so it's an autoresponder that you can gather information from your subscribers. People can subscribe to your Messenger bot and you can send them out messages like you would with any email autoresponder. You can simply send them out a message and it will arrive onto their Messenger app or onto Facebook if they're logging in off a computer or somewhere where they don't have the Messenger app. And it will send them a notification like it would if they get any other message from anyone. So it's a really great way to get your messages seen. Whereas, as you know, with email autoresponders, not many people even open their emails, and people that do simply aren't taking as much notice of their emails as they were in the past. So the attention is dropping with email marketing, whereas with Facebook Messenger, the consumer's attention is there. People are reading the messages that they're getting on Facebook. So how do you set it up? It's very simple. You use a software that you simply set up on your Messenger. So you'll have to have a Facebook fan page to set it up. But once you have a Facebook fan page, you just link it to a software. There is a number of different softwares that you can use to do this. I use one called ManyChat, and you set it up so that when someone sends you a message, you can ask them if they want to subscribe to your list. Once they've subscribed, then you can send them out email broadcasts. So you can simply write a message once and send it out to all of your subscribers. It's a really great way to get your messages seen by a lot of people in a short period of time. So the most common question that I get asked is, can you use it to make sales? Again, this is what everyone's wondering. Can it actually make sales? Can it generate some income for you? Or is there a point in setting it all up? The simple answer is, yes, of course it can. Anytime you're getting the consumer's attention, it can make sales for you. But you have to know what you're doing with it. It's a very new platform. Users aren't used to getting it. They're not used to getting bulk messages sent to them. So if you go out the gate straight away trying to sell with the first message that you send them, then you're not going to have a high success rate, because people are going to wonder, what's going on here? I don't want to be sold to in this way. Whereas if you build it up with a sequence of messages and you're actually giving value first, then you can use Messenger to sell your products or your services, whatever it is that you want to use Messenger to do. You can use it the same as email, but you should take note that it is a different platform. So you have to communicate slightly different with them. So what have my results been so far? Well, as I've explained, it's the best place to get attention at the moment with a direct message. So if you write one message, how can you get the most attention? And it's definitely through Messenger. More people are going to open your messages than they are your emails. So my open rate on the messages that I've done so far have been plus 90%. And that's people opening your message, as well as clicking on it. The click-through rate has been 50%+. So people are actually clicking on it, what you're sending them, they're reading it, they're consuming it. It's a great way to get attention. And I have used it on my brand pages and sent out a lot of messages from it and used it to generate sales on Amazon for my products. But again, if you're selling your products on Shopify or on any other platforms, you can use it the same way. You're just directing the links to wherever you're selling your products. I am constantly tweaking and updating the messages that I send out through the Messenger bot. And if you want to see a Messenger bot in action, then you can click on a link in the description. I will put a link in which will bring you over to the Internet Biz Uni bot. With this, you can subscribe to it, see the auto-generated messages that I send out, and see exactly some of the functions that you can use with it, because you can put in different buttons and stuff like that. So I'm playing around with that at the moment, and you can see it in the Internet Biz Uni bot. So I will leave a link in the description to that so that you can check it out. And if you are looking for more step-by-step videos on how to exactly set it up, I'm currently working on these. I'm creating these at the moment, and I'm going to put the initial ones inside the Advanced Private Label course so that you can use it to set up your brand page with the Messenger bot, the similar types of Messenger bot that I set up for my customers and the ones that I have had success been able to make sales with. I'm going to put them inside the Advanced Private Label course so you can see how I set it all up and you can use it in your brand to generate sales for your business. So I hope that you found this really quick video helpful and that it has showed you the power of Messenger, how it's going to be such a useful resource to know in the future. Once you learn exactly how to set it all up, it's going to become so valuable to your business because this is where the customer's attention is. The customer's attention is being dragged away from email and all these other communication methods, and they're all using Facebook. So getting in touch with them via Messenger direct to their inbox is a great way to communicate with your followers. As always, if you have any questions in regards to this video, please leave your questions in the comments below and please subscribe to my channel so that you see more videos just like this one. And check out the description. I have a couple of links in there. One of them is to the Internet Biz Uni chatbot so that you can see exactly how I have it set up for my Internet Biz Uni Facebook brand page. And I also have links to the Unique Private Label course, which is a course showing you how you can start your own unique private label branded products on Amazon, as well as to the Advanced Private Label course, which is a course which shows you exactly how you can improve your sales and grow your profit if you're already selling products on Amazon. I hope that you have found this helpful and I look forward to speaking to you on the next video. Bye.